got a really good start. We had our little walk, did a little talking with the team together, and now we're here again. We're going to play against Ghost, who played really well yesterday, so hopefully we're really going to do well. It's a best of three, so I think it's a little bit more of our comfort zone. If we just play relaxed, keep up the communication, I think we're going to do really well. And if we win, we head to the Globe, so we're really excited. Hope it goes well for us.
In those bonus rounds, so maybe a bit frustrating for NIP early on in this game. A lot of damage onto Steel. He's going to go down between Lekro and Forrest, and that's a good duo in the middle, shutting down Sub Rosa as well.
They're going to
be happy.
Let's go.
Let's go. Good headshot. No armor, I think. No head armor, at least. And they're looking for more. He's going to get the double. And there's Rez coming in, saving the round. Last second there. Otherwise, that could have been a big turnaround. NIP going to make it 11-9.
Oh, Steel almost pulls it back.
Yeah, this is incredibly important. The lack of head armor, such a big difference here. The grenade deep in from Get Right to take down Kooster and Sub Rosa and Wardell. I mean, the fact that they've done this much damage already is kind of scary. I mean, this was going to be the relaxing round for NIP, and you can already tell that they're a little bit under pressure. Forrest wants to turn the corner. You got to be worried. There's the EWP on the other side, and he's not going to be able to make it work. A good cleanup here for Get Right. A triple for him, and 10-11-12.
Vi vann och nu kommer vi få ta till Globen och spela och det känns riktigt gött.
We just won. It's been some minutes, so I'm still a bit emotional. Really happy with the performance. We started off very slow, almost the same as yesterday. That's something that we really need to have to work on, because in future games we can't afford losing that big in the beginning. But overall, we came back on the second map, and the last map we just overran them. We didn't expect that to be that easy as it was on Nuke. But our Nuke has been really good lately, and we'll see more of Nuke in the Globe, because we made it to one of the finest arenas in Sweden. When I was young, I always watched this big arena, and I would never know that one day I would be on the stage here. It's a bit surreal for me, so we're really happy. Thanks for all the support. Not only this event, but the whole year. We're gonna try to do our best to make you guys proud, and hopefully we can celebrate together on Sunday.